Tell me more about Cybertron.
What would you like to know?
For one thing, why do you transform into cars and things?
Simple. Disguise. Besides, it sure beats walking.
Yeah, but how do you do it?
Spike here wants to know how we transform, Hound.
Easy, like this.
Incredible.
Now watch this.
Who's he?
Nobody. He doesn't really exist, Spike. It's a hologram.
What other tricks can you do?
Try this one, Spike. Now you see me. Now you don't.
Hey, where'd Mirage go?
Over here!
Disappearing. That's the best disguise of all.
Hop in, Spike. I'm gonna take you for the ride of your life. Belt up and hang on.
Ravage. Enter Teltran 1. Acquire knowledge of Earth's resources.
Sure is pretty out here, Spike. Earth must be a nice place to live.
It's okay, but tell me about Cybertron.
Before the war with the Decepticons, it was quiet and peaceful.
You miss it?
Sometimes. Hold tight.
Hey, what's going on here? Who are you?
Ravage, eject, eject.